So, children, you have been listening to the story of the nymphs who live in the beautiful highlands of Scotland. But this is not the end. Every year I visited the place hoping to catch another glimpse, but they never came to me again. Until last year, when I took my grandson along, I told him the story, and then suddenly, out of the forest, appeared Trinia, Queen of the Nymphs. She took us over mountain and glen to the rugged west coast of Scotland and told us about the mysterious world of the nymphs. A wonderful and peaceful place that's waiting somewhere beyond the horizon. Believe me, children, that mysterious world does really exist. I know, I've seen it, I've been there. You will have to wait until the next time we meet. Then, I will tell you amazing stories about the life of Trinia, who truly is the Queen of the Nymphs.